Hi guys, and in this video I'm going to be doing a review on this running armband from VUP. So as you can see, it's got the two little areas here which allow you to change the tightness of the strap. So if you've got smaller arms, you can have it on the inner one, or if you've got bigger arms, you put it on the wider one. This area here is obviously where you're going to put your phone, but what I like about it is that it's all rubber, so nothing's going to scratch, but it really gives it that nice tight feel that you want when you're going to strap your 300-400 pound phone in. Also over here you can see, if you do have wired headphones, you can plug your headphones in and strap all the loose wire in here, so it's not going to get tangled up and whatnot. It comes with this nice little stretchy strap here, which is quite long, so even if you've got the biggest arms, it is still going to fit. But what I do like about it is that it's got a nice, very, very expensive feel to it, and these are not very expensive as well. Also over here, I don't know how well you can see it, but it's got a little place for you to put your keys in. So I'm not a fan of having keys in areas like that. I'll just zip them up in my pocket and keep them there. But if you do have just a single key for, I don't know, your bike or whatever, you can easily slide that in there and just get on with your day. So as you can see here, you've got this nice part of the Velcro that allows you to strap it onto itself. And to be honest, for the price you're paying off this, it's a really good quality product. So there are cheaper products out there that say they will do the same job, but you've got to think about it. Spend £20, £25 on an item like this, and no, I don't know why my fingers are like this, but spend £25 on a good product like this that's going to hold your phone, or spend £15 and put your £500 phone in there and see it fall off or crack. I'm going to go for one of these. So it's a big shout out to VUP, who got in contact with me and said, hey, here's a sample, can you do a video? I'm biased, and I've done a very unbiased review in that I weren't into none of these before, but I normally put my headphones on. They're wireless, so I just put my phone down somewhere and just use the gym or in my pocket. So at least now I know I can have my phone plugged into this, headphones on, and I can do my bench press or whatever without thinking, oh, my dumbbells are gonna fall on my thighs and crack my phone, or where did I put my phone? You can literally know where your phone is at all times and easily change the songs or even change the tracks without having to take the strap off. But yeah guys, that's the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll leave a link in the description where you can get the item from, and I'll see you in the next one. God bless.